What's going on?
I don't know. Excuse me? Is it a recess?
No, jury's out.
Don't you need me to testify?
Your mother told me to leave you alone.
Two years after Paul and I moved to New York, I received a letter from my mother. In it was a copy of the Los Angeles Times magazine, my mother on the cover. A Santa Monica gallery had mounted a showing of her work, and the Times included 7 pages of her hauntingly distant prison collages. She stares out from the cover, the bars of her cell behind her. Beautiful, dangerous, proud. The Times said her lawyer was close to winning a retrial after a first failed appeal. They called her show a triumph. It's too much to imagine her tempering her joy with a moment of grief, a moment for what that triumph had cost. These suitcases are a map of that country. A terrible country I will never revisit. Even so, I find myself thinking of her, wanting to feel that wind. It's a secret wanting, like a song I can't stop humming. Or loving someone you can never have. No matter how much she's damaged me, no matter how flawed she is, I know my mother loves me.
After all, won't let go till.